finally see, like, what unromantic musical comedy feature film about extinction this year, it'll probably be this one, yo. There's a single mom named Danny on a dying earth. She tries to take a lover who doesn't make it worse. Somebody does. His name is Sid. Danny has a real old daughter. Her name is Kat. She reads dystopian novels. She's 12 and fighting back against a tar man.
Tar monster?
Danny has a best friend, Mavis, named after Galant. Mavis is polyamorous. Two brothers back to back. Sid gets in a funk about condoms when they're not his brand.
And there's a thing or two about cell phones, man, he doesn't understand. An activist daughter's an ocelot extinction.
And there's Kaylee and Tamara, another shitty love match. Kaylee drives and puts on lipstick. Tamara hates that.
And Kaylee's shoes. Personality, but oh, she likes banging artist chicks.
There's oil pumping, glow pumping, giant bird celebrities, bike gangs, breakups, drinking, drugs, and jealousy, poignant moments, sad songs, fucking love and mancations, book cameos, dance parties, yam, healing, tutoring, and random documentaries. This is Love in the Six. A feminist film, although I suppose somebody's being objectified somewhere. It's so hard to keep up, baby.